FirePUP stands for Purdue Utility Platform. And the PUP is essentially a basic utility vehicle designed to be cheap and sourceable in foreign countries that don't have a lot of access to transportation. You can put ag and tillage implements on the back, transportation of people, water, crops, building supplies, things like that. Over the years, Purdue engineers have improved the design of it. We were contacted by the Africa Fire Mission, and they said, we are American firefighters who volunteer in slums of Nairobi, Kenya, and can we use your vehicular platform as a firefighting engine?
Africa generally has little to no knowledge of firefighting. Many places right now, they have no access to firefighting equipment whatsoever. This will allow them to put out small fires, even medium-sized fires, that they've never been able to before because they couldn't get close enough or they didn't have enough water.
If you could find some way to have up over 150 gallons of water and then some type of pump and hose system on the vehicle, you could get to the situation faster while it's potentially still within one home and be able to put that fire out. The homes in this part of Nairobi are 10 by 10 wood and corrugated steel structures. So the challenge was, how do we reproduce that and show that we can extinguish that? In our test, about 10 wooden pallets in a structure with some verticality and a roof and walls to keep the heat in with a fire inside them would be pretty close to reproducing the fire load from over there, which we were able to extinguish. It exceeded expectations. So the idea for our vehicle is it's rapid response. If one house is on fire and you know about it and you can get there as soon as possible in your rapid response vehicle, you can contain that fire or put it out.
This is a versatile vehicle that can go on just about any terrain, go where vehicles can't go. It has multi-purposes that's used for more than just firefighting, which is vitally important in areas where resources are scarce. Providing 150 or 200 gallons of water in a hose will be a game changer as far as firefighting in most of the areas where this is designed to work.
When I got to Purdue, I wanted to try to be as involved as possible. I was trying to find a project that not only did cool engineering work, but was also meaningful. You can make a little bit of a difference and improve someone's quality of life.